taking one, but I'm taking my last chance to hold all we know and let go with both hands.